convening drool into a spit. I've tasted life. I'm through with it. Tartar than a lemon pip, I gravitate in a wasteful pit of sores and pain. Amassing hush into a shout. Decided what I'd do without. Destiny, the blinded rout. Feigning faith while having doubt. No, I don't think that way. I don't think that way.
What they say, but I don't know much about that anyway. And my papa said you gotta.
All right. Oh man, I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Yeah. There you go. Hey, be careful going down that hill, all right?
All right.
Can't go down it the way you came up it.
Okay.
Hurt somebody. Thank you, sir. Thank you, my man. Appreciate it. Careful.
How's the flight?
Up and down.
How's Phoenix?
It's hot. It's bright. You know, it's a desert. There's a city there. They ain't put in the desert.
Well, did you do anything fun?
I didn't fly a kite. Or anything that might have meant staying out in the sun for 15 seconds at a time.
You could have gone to a pool.
What for?
A museum? A baseball game?
The Diamondbacks are in Los Angeles. It's a wraparound series. I'm going tomorrow. You work, don't you?
Yeah, it works out perfect. I do.
I feel sorry for people who don't like baseball. So what did you do all weekend?
Not a lot.
Do some frolicking in the sun.
You get over cute with your language the way that fags wear scarves all the time.
I don't give a fuck. Because I can get nasty too. You had to do something while I was gone.
Let's talk about something you know and I don't. Like, did you hang out with any of the cast and crew?
It was a commercial. There was no rap party. I don't even think I said bye to everybody.
That's rude. Do you think it makes you look hot?
Yeah. Can you think of something more ridiculous than a human prop making the rounds and thanking people like we just finished shooting the Thin Red Line?
You don't make any connections with people. You make no effort. It is a drag introducing you to new people. You look so nice, but you are so cold.
You're the only one that matters.
That's so sad. So very wrong. This is something that I could suggest. Rip off my dress, body's aching, back is pressed up against the wall. I want to make you crawl. Hold me down in the hall. That's all I need, it's all. I do love you, but you don't love yourself. This weight is heavy, I think you could use some help. But you break both my arms, and you ask that I hold you up. How do you get enough with that hole in your cup? There's a black cloud, and it's over the sun. I always feel like we're done. You can't stand by my side when you need to hide. Is your heart worth finding? The code did ring several times.
Oh, really?
He didn't answer.
I didn't hear it.
You went around?
I was there. Phone was unplugged.
Why'd you do that?
Why would I do that? I didn't do that.
Who did it then?
The cleaning lady. The guy who stayed there before me. It's not a mystery worth solving. My cell phone was with me. You still got that number, right?
What?
Where were you?
Where were you?
Oh, you mean after I dropped you off at the airport?
Oh, did I forget to thank you for that? Yeah, since then.
I went shopping with Allison for a new end table because I guess the one she's got now just isn't good enough. Then I met Selena at the salon to keep her calm while she got 5 inches of her hair cut off. And then we met Melanie for sushi.
Did you schedule any time in there to think?
Those are my friends.
Yeah, three of the dumbest bitches in this city. You spent all day with them?
Yeah, well, all the while you were getting chummy with that woman playing your wife in that car commercial.
Yeah, she's great.
Yeah, you know who's great? Brad.
The waiter?
The actor.
saw his play last night. He's not gonna be a waiter for long.
Was it a original piece or classic?
Othello.
Shakespeare. Well, did you sit in at a class or was it a play?
Asshole.
Hey, in Los Angeles, poor people do Shakespeare.
Oh yeah, it hardly seems fair that only a commercial actor can afford to live here.
Why are you in there right now?
Because Cynthia and Johnny are coming, the only two people you like on this planet.
Why?
We're gonna cook steaks.
When was it decided?
Last night after the play.
I wasn't there.
That is why I was calling you when you came in.
I have to marinate my meats. I can't just go put shit on a grill.
I took care of it!
You ain't shit, your rings ain't shit, your gear ain't shit, your shoes ain't shit, your picks ain't shit, nigga, your whips ain't shit, but you ain't shit, nigga, I'm the shit. You ain't shit, your daddy ain't shit, your brother ain't shit, your money ain't shit, your lab ain't shit, your rings ain't shit, your gear ain't shit. Your daddy ain't shit, your brother ain't shit, your money ain't shit, your laugh ain't shit, Bobby, you ain't shit, your rings ain't shit, your beer ain't shit, your shoes ain't shit, your kicks ain't shit.
Because if she was like your type, that would make more sense to me, but I don't really get it. Like, that girl is complete, she's just like a bimbo. It's kind of gross, don't you think? I mean, with that chick. Yeah. What is it, Amanda? I don't even know like what her name is.
What the fuck y'all birds talking about?
Thank you for turning that off.
Well, honey, I just stopped the car.
Well, same thing.
No, it's gonna pick right back up where it left off. Come on.
But really, I mean, like, why some girls with blue eyes or really pretty eyes, why do they have to wear such thick eyeliner? I mean, it's so obvious anyway, you know. Like, why don't I just go ahead and circle my best feature? You know, it's like Cindy Crawford circling her mole.
It's cool, you got it. I never even said that she was that pretty. I just think that she had, pretty eyes. I don't think that it's fair that you insist you're not jealous, because clearly you have this backdoor jealousy thing where you lash out at anything that you find a threat. I think it's kind of hot, though.
Threat my ass.
You gonna make me take you to the car? I swear.
Hey, baby.
Hey, beautiful. What's happening?
How's the flight?
Oh, up and down, up and down. So, how was Othello last night?
Oh, it was incredible. Brad, breathtaking.
Go on, she's in the house.
Yeah, okay. Go on. By the time you figure out what the fuck is going on, the moment's already over.
Fucking Shakespeare,
man.
I don't understand it.
Hey! Here. So glad to see you're feeling better. I haven't had cramps like that in a while. Yeah, no, it's been a while since they got me, too. But Johnny was great.
Oh, he was?
Yeah, he put me to bed, rubbed my feet until I fell asleep, and then I found him on the couch in the morning wearing his clothes from the night before. How was the get-together?
Oh, Selena wasn't having much fun, so we left before Brad even got there.
Mom, I think it was addition by subtraction, you know? T.O. is great, but divisive.
These are men. Men, professionals. Okay, I work with fuckers that I don't like, but I don't go to my boss and bitch about it. Right, I don't go to the LA Times and have somebody write about it. He was their best player.
Wouldn't say that, but say you got a hot law firm, right?
Okay.
You're winning a bunch of cases, doing whatever lawyers do. You got 11 lawyers. 10 of them are women, but one of them, your top dog, your bell cow, is a man. And every day he comes to work, he just squeezes everybody's ass as a hello. He treats everyone like his bitch.
Okay, that's some typically oversensitive bullshit. Okay, it's what you're known for, I'll give you that. But the boys are gonna suffer because of that softness. Suffer.
You brought your flowers?
No, I brought you your flowers. I knew how much you liked them, so I picked some up.
Here. Is he gonna marry you? Because if he's not, how do you feel about a same-sex, sexless relationship?
Hey, it's all right. It's all right. Well, look, I brought some
hummus
and pita chips, Tostitos. Tostitos, because Shawnee thinks that eating hummus is feminine enough. Does Petey eat hummus?
I don't know. You got any pork rinds?
Seriously?
Ugh. He doesn't want to live forever.
Well, he won't.
Yeah, he doesn't want to live.
She's mastered my marinade. Now she's got everything.
What's your recipe?
No, I don't think so. Ooh, it's some shit.
I went to Crane's last night to see that bartendress.
Yeah? Thought you went to the play.
I did, we did.
Yeah?
Yeah. We had to leave early, though, because Cynthia's stomach wasn't feeling good.
No shit. She all right?
Yeah, she says she's all right.
What was wrong with her?
She said I wouldn't understand. And I don't.
You know, you better quit flirting with this girl from Crane's. I know you feel like right now you can't have her. But the worst case scenario is, what if you can? I mean, what if she says, okay, motherfucker, come with me? Then what you gonna do?
Not gonna happen.
What if it does? And if it does, either you cheat or she thinks you're gay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd rather be gay.
Too late for that, man. Too late for that.
Laura, are you guys okay?
He just sits around all day. And when I ask him, he's just about to do something, like a short or a novel. And then I'm beginning to think it's all bullshit. He's miserable and he thinks nobody can tell. You know, I called his hotel room like 11 different times and he didn't even answer. You know, what's he doing? Part of me would actually be happy if he was fucking someone else, if it made him happy, but he was probably just sitting there watching baseball and occasionally looking out the window. He's killing me.
Oh my God. Well, look at the bright side. At least you love him.
No? Okay. Well, let's eat at least.
Well, what you're missing about the point it is a story. But about the story is the point. Mm-hmm. Why is it that people only reference their horoscopes when they were right?
Why do you have an issue with what someone else might look forward to seeing every morning? You can't leave the house without your morning shit.
But my toilet doesn't tell me anything.
There are like 1,000 different horoscopes per person per day.
No, there's just the one you read.
What if you read two?
It's just like a fortune cookie. You just get one.
That's stupid.
Well, I'll tell you what's not stupid. That's Brad.
Amen.
He's smart. He's confident. Alive.
Five. How many more nights does this thing run?
Just the one.
Was it a showcase or a play?
A showcase. And so?
No, come on. So he didn't get paid. Not only did he not get paid, but he had to pay them.
Classy.
He had to rent the tights.
It's every day with this shit.
Unless they were his.
They were probably his tights.
So, Pete, that was a quick job. They must have worked you day and night.
No, Friday night, Saturday day.
Saturday night in a whole new city, did you find any trouble?
It's 98 degrees at night.
So you entertained in your room?
Yeah. I ordered a pizza and a girl that looks just like you.
You gonna talk to me like that?
You're provoking the man.
So, you must have some of that sweet per diem left, you know, to take it
out.
I
think it's smart that you slept on the couch.
We do stuff.
Although kind of cold-blooded.
We're individuals. We're separate organisms.
Yeah, I didn't.
And I feel like you've been getting some lopsided information.
Bram Stoker's Dracula was on last night.
I know, I saw it.
I know that you love the shit out of her. But don't stop trying to make her happy.
Oh, so what's up with that red-haired girl? Is she a slut or a tease?
An intervention. I'm just saying, because if it is, you need all the facts.
Because when I was
maybe
a
if
kid,
you started
I
using
used to think that
talent,
she was just a slut.
You would be
yeah.
in a more
but now,
giving mood.
I think she's a tease.
I start.
You probably left off.
But just tell me this. Is there anything else you want to talk about? Anything?
I don't know.
No.
So did Brad and his classmates, they celebrate anywhere last night?
Yes, and we were invited.
Interesting.
Yeah, well, you'd be happy to know it was fucking creepy. Everyone was walking around with this false humility, just waiting for someone to tell them how good they were. And Brad showed up late and was already wasted, and he always spoke to me as Othello, and he kept referring to me as Desdemona, and everything was a proposition. It would go like this. It would go, does Desdemona lay with her knight this night?
You're laughing like you were there, man. Was a get-together at Crane's?
What?
At Crane's. Was a get-together at Crane's?
No. Fuck, I hate that place.
And that's what I thought. Every time you see a woman, she make you
think of yours. Every time you see a woman,
what were you just talking about? Dracula? You watched it together last night? Cynthia? Cynthia, let me take you home. Come on. Cynthia, let me
no,
take you home.
No, don't touch me.
Your doctor put you on milk, cream. Sit. Sit tight. He told you that's why. Cynthia, stand up. Stand up. You can take the week to figure out your living situation.
Every time. time you see a woman, she makes you think of yours. Every time you see a woman, she makes you think of yours.